On behalf of the Wayne State University School of Medicine, your soon-to-be alma mater, we want to thank you for persevering and triumphing, truly raising the bar, and upholding the stellar reputation of this fine institution. Congratulations, matched Wayne Warrior MD Class of 2022.
Match at Loyola, my number one in Chicago. I'm excited because I haven't been home since I left college when I was 18.
I matched at my number one choice, DMC Neurology.
I matched at St. John in Emergency Medicine. That was my top choice.
I matched at St. Mary's, and this is my number one choice, so I'm super excited.
I matched at UMass Queen Street, which was my number one choice for Family Medicine.
I matched my number one choice at Detroit Receiving Hospital, and I'm really excited to start in July. Cheers.
I matched at Stony Brook Teaching Hospital in Long Island, and I am very excited.
I matched at the University of Toledo in general surgery, and I'm ecstatic because I love surgery.
I matched emergency medicine at University of Illinois Peoria. We're excited to get started.
I chose Wayne State because of the amazing community of Detroit. I grew up around the area, so just being here and being around all those amazing people and being able to make a difference and give back to the community was what I really wanted to do.
I picked Wayne State especially because of the community service and involvement in Detroit especially. They are very involved in Detroit. They're literally the heart of Detroit, and taking care of people that are underserved was a huge priority of mine, and Wayne State really helped me with that.
I chose Wayne State for a lot of reasons. It was close to home. I like the work that they do in the community, and I like the hands-on experience in the clinics. It was an amazing 4 years, and I'm very lucky to have gone to Wayne State.
I matched at McNeil Hospital, which is in Chicago, Illinois, and I am ecstatic. I can't wait to get started.